हेलो गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू साइंस इन विच द सब टॉपिक इज इंटर कन्वर्सन ऑफ मैटर. इंटर कन्वर्सन ऑफ मैटर इट मीन्स चेंजिंग टू वन स्टेट टू अदर एंड अदर टू अनदर. Or we can say there are three state of matters: solid, liquid, and gas. Throughout some phenomena conditions, solid will change into liquid, and liquid will change into gases. And gas will change into solid. The changing of state of matter to each other, that is known as interconversion of matter. Interconversion of matter. Since here solid. When melted, solid on heating, it start melting or fusing. This changing of state due to raising in heat, raising in temperature. By raising in temperature, solid will melt into liquid. Why? Solid, I have told you, solid, the arrangement of molecules in solid are like this. There is no gapping and each molecules are placed together by attraction of intermolecular force. By strong intermolecular force, they are rigid, hard. But when this solid is providing heat energy by raising in temperature, then these molecules get energy, and while getting energy, its kinetic energy increases. Kinetic energy of molecules increases. When kinetic energy increases, they can move here and there, or you can say, if they get energy, they will go far away to each other. In this way, they will find the shape of liquid, or you can say, there is much gapping according to solid. So by heating or raising in temperature, solid get melted into the form of liquid. That process is known as melting or fusion. The temperature by which solid start melting, that is called melting point. And here also you have see that this arrow is towards the solid, liquid to solid. It means the process by which liquid converted into solid, that is known as solidification. By reducing the temperature or cooling the liquid, freezing the liquid. By freezing, reducing the temperature, liquid will convert into solid form. That is known as solidification. In this way, you have studied here melting by raising temperature and liquid to solid by reducing temperature as a solidification. and here also from liquid to gas. Liquid to gas, it means the shape of gas, the molecules of gas arranged like this. It is shape of solid and it is liquid and it is gas. Now here liquid to gas, when liquid converted into gas by raising the temperature, evaporation is a process in which liquid is heated below the boiling point and the water vapor is seen. So evaporation, when water converted into water vapor, that is called evaporation. It means liquid or water is heated below the boiling point. It means when liquid is boiled, boiling point up to 100 degrees Celsius, when liquid or water is boiled by raising temperature, it will converted into gaseous. And the temperature by which liquid get start boiling, that is the boiling point. And the temperature by which gases, water converted into gases, that is called evaporation, and that temperature is known as evaporating point. Now another arrow is here which indicate about the condensation or cooling by which gas converted into liquid. By reducing the pressure and reducing the temperature or on cooling, gases converted into liquid, that is known as condensation. You can listen here, when we reduce temperature of liquid and increase the pressure and reduce the temperature, gas will form the shape of liquid, and this process is known as condensation, by which liquid converted into gas. And when gas converted to liquid, when pressure is increased and temperature is decreased, that is known as condensation, and by which gas converted into liquid. And what is evaporation? When temperature is increased and pressure is decreased, then liquid will convert into gas. Like this here also, sublimation, it means when solid converted just gas to solid, that is known as sublimation. It means solid when convert directly to gas, that is called sublimation. The process in which solid just converted into gas, that is known as sublimation. And when gas converted into solid, that is known as deposition. In this way, we can say the changing of state of matter to each other by some conditions, that is known as interconversion of matter. Perhaps you have understand about these एंड यू हैव टू स्टडी समथिंग मोर सम स्पेशल डिफिनेशंस जस्ट लाइक योर मेल्टिंग बॉइलिंग पॉइंट सॉलिडिफिकेशन कंडेंसेशन इवेपोरेशन ओके एंड बाय द पीडीएफ फाइल आई विल प्रोवाइड यू पीडीएफ फाइल यू हैव टू वर्क हार्ड एंड मेक योर नोट बुक्स लर्न इट एंड स्टे होम थैंक यू.